First Lady Michelle Obama recently stopped by Hayfield Secondary School to show support for military families. The First Lady visited the school along with the cast of Nickelodeon's hit TV show, iCarly. During the event, students watched an episode of the show that featured Mrs. Obama. On the show, actress Miranda Cosgrove plays the daughter of an Air Force colonel deployed overseas. After watching the episode, Hayfield students joined in a dance led by the First Lady and the show's cast. Later, the iCarly cast and Mrs. Obama took questions from students. During her visit, the First Lady emphasized that students should support their friends at school who have family members in the military. The First Lady also visited Park Lawn Elementary this month. We'll have more on that event in an upcoming school scene.